filter is an electronic component or circuit designed to allow certain frequencies of electrical signals to pass through while blocking or attenuating others. Filters are essential for shaping signals, reducing noise, and ensuring that electronic systems operate correctly within their intended frequency ranges. Filters are widely used in many electronic products, including audio systems, radio and communication devices, power supplies, medical equipment. In an electrocardiogram, ECG machine, filters are used to remove unwanted noise from the heart signal. For example, a low-pass filter eliminates high-frequency interference from muscle activity or electrical devices, ensuring that the ECG displays a clear and accurate representation of the heart's rhythm for diagnosis. You can think of a filter as being similar to a sieve in your kitchen. Just like a sieve lets fine flour pass through while holding back larger lumps, an electronic filter lets certain frequencies pass while blocking others. The size of the holes in the sieve is like the filter's frequency range. Only signals that fit can get through. An electronic filter works by using combinations of resistors, capacitors, and inductors, or digital algorithms in the case of digital filters, to create impedance that varies with frequency. For example, a low-pass filter allows low-frequency signals to pass while attenuating high frequencies. A high-pass filter does the opposite. More complex filters, like bandpass or notch filters, allow only a specific range of frequencies or block a narrow band. The filter's design determines its cutoff frequency, slope, and performance characteristics. These properties are critical in ensuring that only the desired signal components are transmitted or processed. Whatever type and specification of filter you need, Kyocera AVX offers a vast range of advanced electronic components available at Mauser Electronics. For more information, go to mauser.com.